semi-final of this morning session. Please welcome onto the range of two archers for this women's individual recurve, Danny Kelly. For match number 184, shooting at target number one, representing the People's Republic of China. Yes, Queen, yes. And her opponent for this match, shooting at target number two, representing Poland, Milena Olszewska. So Milena Olszewska of Poland, target number two in the red t-shirt and white sun hat. Get this semi-final underway. The defending Paralympic champion awaits the winner in this match in the final. Olszewska opens with a 10. The end reply is a 9. Got it. Olszewska's second arrow, 8. The band on the top of the target face. Yeah, second arrow, 9. So the first arrow goes up to the 18. Olszewska's final arrow is an 8. That's 5 o'clock in the target face, so a total of 26. Eight to tie, goal to win. It's a 7. So, Milena Olszewska takes the opening set against Yan Huilian. 26-25 unofficially. China flag being waved to the crowd. These two archers were ranked second and third in the ranking round way back last Thursday. Milena Olszewska, the number two seed, the number three seed. And we won bronze at the test event here in London back in May. Also part of the People's Republic of China to the one team gold in the 2007 World Championships and the 2009 World Championship in. She was fourth in the individual in the Turin last year. She's behind on the score. Also, she will shoot first at target number one in the second set. Long hole, and it's high in the target, it's a 7 for the round 130 in the target face. Olszewska's opening arrow is a 9. I think it's a low intensity target. It's second Eric. Second place in Olszewska tonight. Olszewska's second Eric is out to the right hand side. It's a four. Take this set, it's a nine, she has taken it, 25, and so she can score no more than 23. Finishes with an eight on the left-hand side of the target, around to the corner of the line, rock face. So we refer to the original shooting order, which will see Milena Olszewska of Poland shoot first on target number two. A few archers that has an eye patch over her left eye to help with the aim. Nine. Jens opening arrow. Nine. Half a sentence inside the eight scoring line. Second arrow. Nine. Oh. Nine. Oh. Nine. Oh. Oh. Olszewska. Low, it's a six, so she'll move on to 24 and six or better now for the end. Yes, final arrow is an eight, so yes, yes, a chance to take a 4-2 lead and the merits even gone, but that final arrow now is the first set from Yen, which is a six, the cost of the opening set. That would be like all the rest of her arrows. But it is, he still leads the semi-final 4-2. Okay, here we go then. Four sets. Olszewska to shoot first, on target two. Six. Off to the left hand side of around 8 o'clock for Olszewska. Yeah, scores eight. The low comes through and going down to half five in the target base. And the second arrow is a four for Olszewska. Big score here, should be enough, it's a 7, so Yan has 15, Olszewska has 10. Olszewska must score a 10, she has scored a 10, she's doing herself a chance here, but Yan is required 6 to take the match. Yan's final arrow is a 9, and so Yan to Yan of the People's Republic of China is through to the gold medal match against Lee Hartsuk of the Republic of Korea. And Milena Olszewska has a giant look on her face. The first 2 hours really costing her in that final set. Both the scores can be confirmed, but if they are progressing 24-20, Yan will win the match 6-2 and move through the final, as I say, against Lee. Olszewska will shoot against Jasper, final serve, and Mongolia for bronze. That match coming up in around 15 minutes' time, ladies and gentlemen.